Here's the first of 7 videos on the making of Barbie's tour in Unreal Engine. To start with, you always need good ref, whether for the scene itself or for a color palette. I go straight to a blank scene where I set up very basic lighting with a directional light and concentrate fairly quickly on finding a good material to start with, particularly for a toy tap effect and the grouse outside. I changed some parameters and wanted to be able to choose a blank color directly from the material instance. I therefore added a constant 3 factors to the master material. Before you start blocking, you need to have at least one reference for the overall scale of your scene. This is why I picked up the third person character from the Get Content tab in the content drawer. You can change to unlit mode if you don't want to be bothered by dark shadows, or you can use extra lights as I do here. I decided to use BSP for the stairs. I chose the spiral stair templates in the place actor tab and started to place and adapt it to my needs. Once you're happy with your BSP, don't forget to create a static mesh from it, directly in his details panel. It will be easier afterward. For the sort of central chimney, I prefer to create my own texture directly from Adobe Sampler. I've been using it for a while and it's really powerful, fast and easy to use for this kind of creation. After a few adjustments in Photoshop, I import my textures and place them in a material. If you want to have albedo control in your material, you can copy the albedo section directly from the material function map adjustment in the Megascan's master material MS surface material. I really hope this first part of my workflow has helped you guys. Don't miss the rest of the videos on this making of. I'm sure you'll learn something new. Thanks for your support. Don't forget to subscribe and see you very soon.